Trailside, and welcome to another beautiful day on Timberwolf TV. My name's Kara.
And my name is Jackson. Today is Wednesday, October 9th, 2019. Today's an A-Day. Hey Kara, did you know today's National Stop Bullying Day?
National Stop Bullying Day is very important. Bullying is a sad thing, but it does happen.
So if you see someone feeling down, be a buddy, not a bully.
If you see someone alone at lunch, sit with them. Speaking of lunch, what are the food wizards up to in the cafe this week? Why don't you tell us, Waji?
Take it away.
What's up, Trailside? I'm Waji, and here's what we'll be eating today. We'll be eating buffalo chicken tots with or without a dinner roll, breaded baked chicken sandwiches, spicy chicken sandwiches, popcorn chicken salad, and the unlimited salad bar with your choice of milk. I have a joke for you. What do you call a fake noodle? An impasta. Back to you guys.
Waji,
is your Chromebook having issues?
Keys not working.
Keep shutting off.
Broken screen.
Whatever your problem is, the Trailside Student Help Desk is ready to help you. Every morning from 9:10 to 9:45 a.m., they're located outside the 6th grade house in the hallway on the second floor.
Ask your teacher for a pass and bring your Chromebook in its case to the help desk. Our technicians will take a look and fix it if they can. If they are unable to fix it for you, they will give you a loaner depending on availability and send it away for repair.
They will even send you an e-haul pass to come and pick up your fixed Chromebook when they get it back. Let's go to Kayla and see what Mother Nature has in store for us this week.
Thanks, guys. The weather forecast for today will be cloudy with a chance of rain. No meatballs, just rain. Highs will be in the upper 60s and lows will be in the low 50s. Tomorrow's weather will be partly cloudy with low chances of rain and in the highs of the upper 60s and with lows of the upper 40s. On Friday, the weather will be partly cloudy with highs in the mid-60s and lows in the 50s. What does a cloud wear on its clothes? Thunderwear. Now back to you guys in the studio.
The weather update, Kayla. And now for your Trailside sports update.
Yes, that's right. The Washington Nationals have found a way to make up for their lack of depth against a favored and more talented Dodgers team, using their star power and creativity to push the National League Division Series back to Los Angeles for a decisive Game 5 tonight.
The Nationals finally broke out offensively in Game 4 Monday night by helping to back Max Scherzer and sending the series back to Dodger Stadium for Game 5. Strasburg is the last pitcher the Dodgers want to see after he dominated them in Game 2, carrying a perfect game into the fifth inning and ultimately limiting Los Angeles to one run on three hits in six innings. This will be his first start in a winner-take-all game.
Let's go, Nats!
If you'd like to rewatch today's episode or see some of our older stuff, please subscribe to our YouTube channel at bit.ly/TimberwolfTV. Again, bit.ly/TimberwolfTV.
You don't want to miss out, so please subscribe.
From all of us at Timberwolf TV, have a bully-free Wednesday.